Ah, let's go, Jack. make sure I'm recording. Oh, but it's gonna fucking die. Bitch. I got some of it though. I got the rest of it on here.
Did you get me some shots?
Yeah.
Alright. You gotta send me the link to your YouTube page so I can follow it.
Yeah, definitely. There's a bike shop right there where it's going to the Williamsburg, where the bike lane goes to the right. There's a bike shop right there. You might get some pads there.
Oh, okay. It's open?
I don't know. I'll stop by there, though.
All right. Sounds good.
Not yet. Yeah. Shit. Oh, plus it's fucking. Plus it's 3 July.
Huh?
I said plus it's 3 July. Which way you going? I'm gonna head down that way still.
Would you go to the Williamsburg Bridge?
I'm gonna go over the Williamsburg Bridge and then straight up First Avenue.
Alright. I'm gonna go with you over the Williamsburg Bridge and I'm gonna turn around.
Alright, alright. Sounds like a plan.
We haven't rode in a long time.
I got some footage of you, I think.
That's what's up.
Let me see. Yeah, she's still recording. Yeah.
That's what's up, my dude. Been will. I'm gonna show you a little bit of my cigarette. You don't smoke, do you?
No.
All right.
I see she rides pretty good, man.
Huh?
She rides pretty good.
Yeah. It was moving.
And I'm still on second gear.
Oh my God. How fast does it actually go though?
Well, with these controllers that I have now, I've gotten up to 55.
Wow.
The ones I had before, I got up to 64.
Why you changed it?
They burned out.
Oh, okay.
And then they wanted crazy money for replacement. So.
Oh,
I'm gonna continue on so I don't get caught in what looks like might be raining.
Oh, all right,
my you know what I mean? You think it's gonna rain?
No, it's just gonna be cloudy. Just cloudy. They said, just cloudy. I ain't gonna hold you up, man.
No, let me see something.
It's been a good ride. Take some more pictures, yo.
Let me see something. I thought I had a cable that I could use. Wow. Now I'm wired to the scooter. So I can charge, keep my battery on, my camera.
Nah, you just got it.
Yeah.
Ladies, ride out. My boy Robin.
What's up?
Ride out.
I forgot my damn hearing aids, bro. Yesterday I forgot my watch and my pills.
Everything.
It started ticking again, right? It started ticking again?
No, it's not. It's not hitting like this. Not you did something, but it's not hitting the thing. It's not that tick, tick, tick. It's just hear the grinding, like the rotor hitting from the like no brake pads.
Ah, okay.
So that's way better because I couldn't stand that ticking.
But you definitely need some pad like ASAP.
I will get them. But today is Sunday. Nothing really is gonna be open today. White man is right there. You ever been to White Man?
Nah. Oh, I see it. Next to the ramen shop I've always wanted to go to.
Oh, yeah. I've been told. Gyro place too, that's
gyro. Right next to it?
Yeah.
So right now I think I'll hit up here, hit First Avenue, head all the way down to 96 and go through Randall's Island.
Okay. My dude.
Oh yeah, man.
And when you get to the Bronx, I know you got a building when you're going with an elevator.
Yeah. Of course.
You gotta go see your girl.
One time I had to call in from work because the elevator was down.
Oh.
I ain't carrying this bitch down.
Oh no. Alright, my dude, you be safe out there.
Alright, brother.
Alright. Send me the link for your YouTube.
I will. As soon as I upload this thing.
Alright. Don't tap this. Hey.
All right, brother.